Good evening.
Hello, good evening. How are you
Good
doing?
evening.
Hello,
Good
good
evening,
evening.
teacher. Good evening,
How
Don
are
Miguel
you?
Antonio.
Good evening.
I am good.
Oh, nice. What about you, Miguel? How's
I'm
everything?
fine. I'm fine.
Good. So it's good to see you. One more day.
Okay.
All right. So let's wait for it. Oh, Ophelia is getting connected in this moment. Okay. So how was your day? Was it
So tired,
tiring? So
so tired.
tiring. So tiring. It
Yes.
was so tiring. Very good. And you, Angela, how was your day?
My day is good. Today, como diría, me tocó ponerme la vacuna
I
del
got,
COVID.
you can say, I got vaccinated. I got vaccinated.
I got vaccinated. ¿Así?
Yes,
Yes.
yes, yes.
Ajá. Ay. Me duele el brazo, ¿cómo?
You can say
Ay.
my arm hurts. My arm hurts. My
My
arm
arm hurts.
hurts.
My arm
Oh,
hurts.
hurts. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, very good. So which vaccine did you get? Which vaccine? ¿Cuál vacuna? Which vaccine?
De
Estás
COVID,
en
la es moderna.
Ah, the new one. The new,
New
oh, lucky you.
moderna.
Lucky you. Yeah.
Moderna.
What is the name of the new one? I remember I saw it. Yo recuerdo que lo vi allí en algún lugar ahora, pero no recuerdo cómo es que se llama.
¿Qué cosa? Perdón, teacher.
The new
¿Qué cosa?
vaccine, la nueva vacuna, the new vaccine.
¿Que dónde la están poniendo? ¿Cómo?
Ajá,
¿Cómo se
¿cuál
llama?
es? ¿Cómo se llama esa? Es que yo me puse la Covax.
Así se llama, la moderna se llama.
Ah, la moderna. Oh.
Moderna se llama, ajá, es una que entró el fin de semana, ya la tienen en el Hospital de El Salvador.
Ah, okay, I see. All
Esa
right.
no la había escuchado yo.
Sí,
Ajá,
porque
moderna.
solo estaba la de Pfizer,
Ah,
la Sinovac.
yeah,
Y
that's
la
what I heard.
de y la AstraZeneca, algo así.
Ajá, pero es una que vino de Estados Unidos.
Pero creo que, bueno, Estados Unidos traen la Pfizer, pero no sé si es esa.
That's what I
Pero
know, eso es
es,
lo que yo sé.
ajá, pero esta es moderna, se llama, así se llama,
Oh,
moderna, ¿sí?
ahí en
¿Sí?
la, yo creo que ahí en la cartita le dice cómo se llama realmente.
Sí, deme un
Tiene que tener
segundito.
un nombre científico.
Ya le pusieron un nombre político.
Así que si no, la moderna sería cualquiera que viniera últimamente.
Okay, it's possible. All right, very good. So, hi Darwin.
Hi, teacher. Good evening.
Good evening. How's everything? How are you? How's
Today
everything is
is
how are you?
sí, así se llama, moderna.
Moderna. Oh, yeah, I see. Oh, yeah, it's true. Oh,
Es nueva,
interesting.
sí.
Interesting.
Excelente, sí.
So,
La
Darwin,
ven, no sé si se
sí,
ve.
sí se ve, sí se
Ajá.
ve. Yes, we can
Ajá.
see. Oh, it's true. You said, Darwin, your day was good, or Darwin?
Excellent day.
Oh, it was, you had an excellent day. Oh, nice. It's good to know. All right, so let's see. We have Carla and Jancy. Okay. So, how are you, girls? How do you feel?
Hi, good evening.
How do you feel?
I was a good day.
Oh, nice. You had a good day. And you, Jancy? How was your day?
Very great, very well.
Very well. Oh, nice. Are you working?
Yes.
Are you working in this moment?
No, this moment no, but I busy.
Ah, you're
I'm
visiting.
busy.
Ah, okay.
Yes.
You're visiting, or somebody is visiting you.
Okay. Teacher, voy a estar escuchando para mientras llego a casa.
Ah, okay. Okay, fine.
Okay.
All right,
Gracias.
very, okay, very good. Hi, Maria. The microphone, Maria, the microphone.
Hi, teacher.
How are you?
Fine, thanks. And you?
Oh, I'm very well, thank you for asking. It's good to see you. Okay, so I will, it's 8:04, so I will pass the attendance. Ada Patricia? Adriana? Ana Michelle? Angela?
Present teacher.
Azalia, Melanie? Darwin?
Present teacher.
Flor? Gloria? Carla?
Present.
All right. Maria?
Present teacher.
Mayra? Margarita? Okay, Maria. Maria said present. Maria se dijo present, ¿verdad? Okay, Mayra?
Yes.
Okay, Mayra? All right, she's not connected. Nelson? Ofelia? Ofelia? Oh my God, I saw Ofelia connected. Me pareció verla conectada ahorita, Ofelia, hace un momento. Okay.
Sí, sí.
Yes. She was connected, right? Osmin? Rosa? Rafael?
Here, teacher. Good evening.
Good evening. Welcome. Sandra? Jancy?
Present.
Okay. Zulma? And Miguel?
Present, teacher.
Okay. Very good. Thank you very much. Okay. So, oh my God, it's at 5 and I only have 8 participants connected. What happened today? ¿Qué pasaría hoy? What happened today?
Es que no felicitó ayer, teacher. No lo hubiera
hecho.
Oh,
yeah, it's true. it was a mistake. No, I feel this is not normal. All right, very good. Good evening. All right, so let's start. Anyways, it's time to start the class, okay? So, let's just remember, okay? Let's just remember. What did you study yesterday? Do you remember?
Yes.
What did you study yesterday? You can check yesterday, your notes.
Yesterday?
Clauses. What clauses? No. What clauses was the day before yesterday? Okay. What clauses was on Tuesday? On Tuesday and yesterday?
Imperative.
Yes, we studied imperative sentences or imperatives, okay? Yes.
Yeah.
What do you remember about imperatives? What do you remember? Imperatives have a pronoun, right? You use a pronoun with imperatives and you use a subject. Yes?
Imperative don't have a subject.
Exactly. I'm trying to confuse you. Okay. I just want you to remember. Okay. Just remember, imperatives don't have a subject. Okay. Imperatives don't have a subject. So you don't say, for example, you don't say, you turn on the machine. No, you say, turn on the machine, please. All right. Or turn on the machine. You don't say you. So we don't use subjects. Okay. With imperatives, we don't use subject, okay? Yeah, very good. What happens with the subject? It's not necessary, okay? It's not necessary with imperatives, okay? Very good. What vocabulary do you remember from yesterday? What vocabulary do you remember? Do you remember any new vocabulary? Do you remember new vocabulary from yesterday? Or we yes. didn't have new okay, what vocabulary do you remember?
Conveyor belt.
Convey uh-huh. your belt. And what is conveyor belt. And what is a conveyor belt? What is that?
Uh,
Bueno, eso en algo que vimos ayer en una conversación.
Yes, yes, you're right, you're right. But what is, what does it mean? I mean, conveyor belt. What is that? What does it mean?
In Spanish, teacher, no entiendo.
Yeah, it's okay, no problem. In Spanish, what does it mean?
Era una cinta transportadora.
Una cinta transportadora o una faja, dijimos, ¿verdad?
Ajá,
una cinta transportadora o una faja. Okay, very good. What other vocabulary do you remember?
Meat.
Ah, meat, exactly. What is the meaning of meat?
Cumplir.
Cumplir, that's right. This product meets my needs, for example. Okay, very good. Excellent. What else? Do we have more vocabulary?
Grab.
Grab, okay? Yeah. Like grab your cell phone, okay? Sorry, so grab. Good. What else? Do we have more new vocabulary or that's it? From yesterday. What is tongues? Do you remember tongues? Grab the tongues.
Pinzas.
Yeah, just remember, tongues are pinzas, but the ones that you use when you cook, las que se usan cuando uno cocina, okay? Those are tongues, okay? Tongues. Very good. What is place? Place. What is place? Place? What is place?
Colocar.
To put. It's like to put. Place is like to put something, okay? Place, all right?
Place.
You can tell me, teacher, place is lugar, and it's correct. But in this context, place is like to put something, okay? For example, you can say, hey, place the documents on this table. Place the documents on this table. It's possible, okay? Yeah? It's possible. Good. Place. And what is funnel? Funnel.
Embudo,
exactly. It's a funnel. Okay, so funnel. Very good.
Funnel.
And the last one. What is fill in? Fill in this report. Fill in this document. What is fill in?
Completar o llenar un report.
Yes, it's like to complete. Right. It's like to complete. To complete, exactly. It's like to complete some information.
Yes.
Fill in. Fill in a form. Fill in a report. Okay. Very good. So it's just to remember the new vocabulary, okay? So what is conveyor belt? What is conveyor belt?
Faja,
o cinta transportadora. Very good. O faja transportadora, okay? Very good. What is grab? What is grab? Grab.
Agarrar.
Agarrar. What is tongs?
Agarrar.
Tongs? Tongs?
Tenaza
o pinzas? Pinzas. Okay, I would say pinzas. Good. What is meat?
Complete
in this case, okay? Okay, this product meets my needs. Okay, meet, okay? Very good. Or this maybe you can say this conference meets my expectations, okay? This conference meets my expectations, you can say, okay? To give you more examples. What is place? What is place? Place the document on this table. To put, it's like to put something, okay? To put,
like to put.
Yes. What is funnel?
Embudo,
very good. And what is fill in?
Embudo.
Funnel is embudo. What is fill in?
Completar.
To complete. It's to complete some information, okay? To complete some information can be a form or a document, okay? Very good. Now, well, thank you very much. This is just to remember. So we started imperatives yesterday and we started some new vocabulary like conveyor belt, meat, and blah, blah, blah. Okay, good. Now for the next activity, listen. For the next activity, we are going to use imperatives. We are going to use imperatives, okay? The idea is that you impairs, okay, impairs. The idea is that impairs, you create or you write or prepare a conversation using imperatives. Or in other words, giving instructions, okay? Giving instructions. And we have this conversation as an example. Let me show you. we have this conversation as an example. Okay, here, the conversation on page 13, okay? On page 13, we have this conversation, okay? So I repeat, the idea is that you write a conversation in pairs. You can look at this if you want. Pueden tomar esta como ejemplo, okay? And then you write your conversation giving instructions, okay? About a product, okay? About a product or a machine maybe, okay? The idea is that you use imperatives. La idea es que usen imperatives, okay? This conversation is on page 13, okay? Good. So do you have any question about the activity? No? No. You will prepare a conversation using imperatives, okay? Or giving instructions about how to use a specific machine or how to give a service, I don't know, okay? Yeah? So no questions? No? All right, so let's go. Just let me see how many people I have connected. Just I will ask some questions. Veo que algunos no han encendido su cámara aún. Son bastantes los que no lo han encendido. No sé si es que no van a estar trabajando ahorita, así para no, para ver, hacer las parejas de acuerdo a los que van a trabajar, para los que no han encendido la cámara. Bueno, Yancy dijo que iba para su casa ahorita. ¿Zulma?
Yo sí. Aquí estoy.
Ah, ok.
Teacher, excuse me.
Teacher, voy en camino.
Ok, Ofelia va en camino.
Teacher. Excuse me, teacher. Sí, no he encendido la cámara porque estoy en una reunión de trabajo, teacher, pero sí estoy conectado.
Ah, ok, perfecto. ¿A Rafael?
Gracias.
Well, very good. Muy bien. Rafael, are you going to participate in the next activity?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, okay, let me see. 3, 4, 8, 12 people, okay? 12 people connected. Please, si les aparece alguien en la pareja de los que no están trabajando ahorita, me piden ayuda. Ask for help para moverlos a otro equipo, okay? Yeah? So let's go then to work. Let me see, I have 4, 8, 12, 13 people connected, so I will make 6 groups. Voy a hacer 6 equipos, all right? So let's go to create the conversation then.
Entonces, no sé si lo está gritando.
No, no, se escucha bien. No. Una conversación usando imperativos.
Sí, eso vamos a hacer. No sé si puede compartir.
You can use the conversation on page 13 as an example, okay? On page 13, you have one conversation. So you can use it as an example. Pueden usarla como ejemplo. You can use it as an example, okay?
Page number what? Yeah, number what?
13, ¿verdad?
13, yeah, 13. Number 13. Yes. Hello.
Ya llego.
Hello, good evening. Tell me. What am I good for? It's okay.
No entendimos.
Ajá, sí, es que a mí me interrumpieron en ese momento y Glorita va entrando.
Ah, okay. No... Yeah, the idea is that you write or that you make a conversation using imperatives, okay? And as an example, you can use the conversation on page 13. On page 13, check page 13, okay? Revisen la página 3.
Contestar las tres. Ajá, las tres preguntas de abajo.
No, the idea is that you create a conversation.
Entiendo que digamos una conversación y nos basemos en la conversación de la página 3.
Sí, es el ejemplo, es el example. Ajá, pero van a crear su propia conversación. Puede ser acerca de un producto, acerca de un servicio, no sé. It's up to you. Esa, van a dar instrucciones usando imperativos, ¿ok?
Okay.
Okay. Very good. Yeah.
Gracias. Thank you.
All right. Did you take in? ¿Entendieron? Did you take in? ¿Está claro? Is it clear?
Difficult, yes. Teacher.
Difficult, I know. But the idea is that you do it. In case you need help, you can ask for help. Okay. Si necesitan ayuda, pueden pedirla. You ask for help, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Permítame. Que me estaba tomando una leche, pero lo voy a dejar a un ladito. Vaya. Este. Veamos cómo es este. Digamos, hello, Miss Gloria. Vamos a ver cómo es.
Podemos hacerlo con cualquier producto, dice.
Ajá, porque en este caso es de.
Or it can be a machine. It can be about or instructions for. It can be instructions for something for a machine, for example, can be, okay. Imagínense que es el mismo contexto que una persona que hay un nuevo trabajador y se le asignó un puesto de trabajo. Y le están explicando qué es lo que tiene que hacer, dándole las instrucciones, ¿ok? Yeah, okay. Basically that.
Okay.
My idea is a product, but it, in the end, you can have different information. It's up to you, okay? Ustedes deciden, it's up to you.
Okay.
Okay.
Bueno, entonces...
Thank you, teach.
All right.
For example...
Como por ejemplo, tienes que asistir a la reunión de trabajo.
Yes. Pero es que el imperativo es como verbos que como una orden.
Ya, sí. Ya,
Karen. Verbo.
Lamentablemente no vi
la. Por ejemplo, la conversación.
Sí. Okay, pero if sorry for interrupting you. If it's difficult for you, maybe if it's difficult for you, what you can do is to, follow the example of the conversation on page 13. On page 13, you have a conversation, okay? So follow the example. Sigan ese ejemplo, okay. Follow that example.
Okay, thanks.
All right.
Que le bendiga, hermano. ¿Está bien? Que le bendiga.
Espera, que quiero compartir la...
Está bien.
Pero no puedo, no hay cómo. Bueno, vamos a una conversación así como de... Por ejemplo, tenemos una reunión muy importante.
Ah, sí.
It's basically that there is a new worker, okay? Básicamente es que hay un nuevo trabajador, there's a new worker. Y una persona de la compañía le está dando las instrucciones para usar el conveyor belt o la máquina. So you can do it the same, solo que puede ser una máquina diferente. o un proceso diferente. Or a different process. Yeah?
Yeah. Thank you.
Make a screenshot if you want. Si quieren, hagan una captura. This is on page 13, okay? Why couldn't you share, Rafael? Rafael, why couldn't you share? ¿Por qué no pudiste compartir? ¿Qué te pasó? What happened?
No, no sé, es que... No, no sé, tengo el PDF, pero no quería compartirlo así en PDF, pero no pude, como estoy en del celular.
Ah, ok, solo tienes que darle compartir, share screen, compartir pantalla, y luego elegir la pantalla que quieres compartir en tu teléfono. Try again, please. Ahí. No, nothing. Yeah, there you go. Now it's sharing.
Creo que sí.
Yes, now choose the screen. Ahora elige el documento que quieres compartir. Choose the document you want to share.
Ahí yes, está, no.
Yeah, ahí. There you go. Ahora sí aparece. Solo maximízalo un poquito para que se vea.
Okay.
Oh, cambiaste otra pantalla. You change screen.
En el PDF.
Oh, no, no. Yeah, there you go. It's okay there. I can see it. Ahora sí. I can see it.
Hello, Mr. Rolando. Today is your first day at the plan.
¿Cómo?
Sales, ventas.
Ajá.
Or the all month, no sé, o de todo el mes, no sé.
Sales, pero como dijo antes, sales on the week.
Sales, ajá, ventas de la semana, creo. Es correcto. Richard.
Yes, it's correct.
Sales on the week.
Yes. You say sales of the week. S-A-L-E-S. Sales.
Uh-huh, sales.
Sales. Sales of the week. That's right. Sales of the week. Sales of the week.
Or sales on the monthly, me dijo.
Uh-huh.
Of the month.
Or the month. Okay.
Exactly. Sales of the month.
Okay. Entonces, Jan, si usted ya usted responde, digamos.
All the sales on the month, todas las ventas del mes.
¿Cómo le
está preguntando si el reporte quiere que incluya la de ventas de la semana o de todo el mes? La respuesta sería todas las ventas del mes.
Yeah, you can say all the sales of the month. All the sales,
All the sales of the month.
All the sales of the month.
Mm-hmm. On the month.
Yeah.
Okay.
¿Y cómo describir que aparte de eso también quiere algo más?
But a question or what? Una pregunta, te envía a question.
Sí, es que ya hicimos como, la voy a leer.
Ok, let me listen to you.
Ajá. Okay, Yancy dice, hello Carla, please don't forget your reports, Carla. Hello, Yancy. The report will be on time. Yancy. Okay. Remember that this report is very important for the meeting. Carla. One question. Do you need, does the report include sales on the week or sales on the month? Yancy.
all the sales on the month.
Okay. And then what do you want to ask, Yancy? What do you want to say next?
Aparte de las ventas, hay una palabra que conecte que sea imperativo.
But tell me the rest. ¿Qué más vas a decir? What else are you going to say aparte de lo de arriba?
Y necesito que agregues y quiero que agregues algo así.
Ah, you can say also. You can say also. Also is like también. Also, also, I want you, quiero que agregues, I want you to add. I want you to add.
Las proyecciones para el siguiente mes.
Okay, I want you to add. Proyecciones, when you say proyecciones son como metas. Proyecciones son como metas.
Es proyección, ¿ve? Forecast.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But what do you mean? Like proyecciones, like como las metas.
La proyección es lo que se espera.
Okay, then you say goals. Sí. You can say goals better. Goals.
Goals. No sería el forecast.
Mm, pero forecast is like pronóstico, something like that. You better say. In this case, I think you better say goals because in the end, the idea is like to have a goal for the month. Okay, is my opinion, right? Yeah.
Okay. En la oficina ocupamos como el forecast de lo que se va a facturar el siguiente mes, por ejemplo.
Es como la proyección.
La proyección.
Pero no sé.
Y la palabra projection no es correcta.
No, not in this case. Let me check, Carla. Let me check. Continue. Let me check.
Okay. I want to end.
Yeah. The thing is that what Yancy wants to say is proyecciones. En forecast son como predicciones. Cuando digo forecast son predicciones, no son proyecciones en sí, como pronóstico. Y aquí tengo un significado, como predicción o estimación de finanzas.
Es como el estimado de las ventas.
¿Eso es lo que quieres decir, Yancy?
Sí.
Porque puede tener dos propósitos. Puede ser como una meta, lo que yo me estoy proyectando, o puede ser también lo que estamos hablando. Pero si es acerca de finanzas, sí tiene que ser entonces forecast. I don't know. But I don't know. Okay? Pero no sé, ustedes saben la idea de lo que están diciendo. Forecast.
Forecast.
Forecast. Ajá, for this month. Forecast. All right.
Y luego.
Ay, espérame. All the sales on the moon. Also, I want to add.
Tell. Say or tell.
No, tell.
Finally.
Finally. Tell the client. Say
the client.
Tell the client. Tell the clients.
At the order.
That the order takes around 20 minutes.
Finally. Okay. Liam. Example about the service, cafeteria service.
Yes. Okay, I start.
Okay.
Hello, Miss Varela. Today is our first day at the cafeteria. My name is Miss Salgado. and I go to explain what you must do to the attention and service with the clients.
Nice to meet you, Ms. Delgado. Where do we start?
Okay. First, you are in charge of taking the orders, but please be nice. Second, pick up the dishes and clean the table. Third, accommodate the clients at the table. Pay attention and take the order very carefully. Finally, tell the clients that the order takes around 20 minutes to serve.
Okay. Okay. It's ready.
It sounds good. It sounds really good. Interesting.
Okay.
All right. Very good. So you're ready. So you can practice again. And then we will go back to the main session like in 2 minutes. Okay. So take some time to practice.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, con practice.
Hey. Puede ser con el, con el alisado de...
Con los tintes tradicionales, los digamos. Ajá. De alfars con tintes naturales, no sé. Ahí no,
no
está
puede ser con tintes para el cabello. Con tintes para el cabello. Okay. Primero trabajaremos con tintes para el cabello.
Ajá, y en segundo y vamos a, haciendo ahí los alisados, las cosas esas que se...
Así, eso usted me lo contestaría.
Ok, ok, vaya. Primero, en primer lugar, con... Vamos a ver. Trabajaremos. Teacher, estamos bien.
I was checking. Yeah, it's okay. I read your conversation and it's okay. Just continue. I want to see your next ideas.
Okay, teacher.
Okay. Tintes para el cabello sería.
Ajá, ajá. Le voy a poner la marca.
¿Sí? Ajá. No. Este.
No.
Póngale X o Y, así.
Trabajaremos con tintes para el cabello de la marca Italy. ¿Está bien?
Okay.
Ajá. We work with Italy. ¿Cómo se pronuncia? Italy. Así.
But Italy is the brand.
Italy is brand high.
Okay, okay, listen. Wait, Daniel. Italy is a brand. ¿Es una marca? ¿Es a brand?
Yes.
Ah, okay. Then you say with the Italy brand, you can say, con la marca Italy.
Okay, okay. Vamos a ver. Ajá. Y luego usted, Pati.
Ajá, dice, vaya, usted dice tinte para el cabello. Y ajá. Después le digo yo, entonces seguiremos con los alisados.
Seco.
Ajá.
Que seco.
Just don't lose focus, okay? The idea is that you use imperatives, okay? The idea is that you use imperatives, yeah?
Okay, teacher, entonces, hasta lo que llevamos, ¿está bien así?
It's okay. Yeah, but don't forget that the idea of the conversation is to use imperatives, okay? But it's okay, I mean, so far it's okay, hasta ahorita está bien.
Okay. Una conversación diaria. Ajá, okay.
Entonces, ahorita tendríamos que poner una frase imperativa.
That's the idea. Yeah, the thing is that maybe you can explain the process to die the hair, okay? And you say, well, you give the, I don't know the process, but you know the process, I think, okay? And when you explain the process, you can use imperatives, okay? Like clean or wash your hair, dry
then the hair. Es luego, o sea, y luego, ¿verdad? Exactly.
No, these are like the phrases to organize like information, a process. No, the idea is to use imperatives. La idea es usar imperativos. Así como los de la conversación del ejemplo.
Ajá. O sea que no necesariamente lo vamos a usar todos, sino que...
No, like two or three imperatives.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Ajá. Sí, porque aquí... Ajá. First, okay. Pero
on page 13, you have a conversation. Did you check it? Did you check the conversation on page 13?
Yes. No, la 13. O en la
page, no, en la página 13. En la página 13. On page 13.
Ajá.
Yes. Did you check the conversation? ¿La revisaron? Did you check it?
Yes.
Ah, oh, okay.
Pero dijo que podíamos hacer una nosotros, ¿no?
Yes, no problem. But just the idea is that you use imperatives, okay? In the conversation. Mm-hmm.
Okay, teacher.
Yeah, okay. Continue.
Okay.
Bye.
Did you finish?
Yes, I finished.
You're ready. Are you ready to present?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Let me visit the other groups just to see if they finished.
Okay. Thank you.
All right. How are you doing here? How are you doing? Did you finish?
Se los pongo en el WhatsApp.
Sí, no, en el chat.
¿En este solo, chat?
Sí, solo sombrelo y lo pasa al chat y lo pone directo. No a todos, sino que directo.
Ok.
Estoy ahorita copiando lo que hemos estado escribiendo. ¿Qué quiere decir?
Que nos dé un poquito más de tiempo.
Yeah, that's my question. Did you finish?
No. No,
solamente okay. Vamos a pasar la conversación al chat para poderlo leer.
Okay.
Pero ya lo terminamos.
All right. So how much time do you need? 2 minutes?
Lo que pasa es que agregamos a Adriana porque llegó después, entonces por
eso
modificamos.
Right. Yeah, it's okay. All right. So how much time do you need? 2 minutes? 3 minutes? Or
5 minutes.
3 minutes. All right. It's okay. Take the 3 minutes.
Or less.
Or less. Okay. 2 minutes.
Vamos a tratar.
No, yo la tengo, pero yo no entiendo dónde está el primero y el segundo.
Is he your baby, Adriana? Yes.
Yes, teacher.
All right. How old is your baby?
Yes. I have two.
Two babies.
Two babies.
Oh, nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ahorita sí se le dificulta, entonces en el chat, ¿verdad?
Es que lo que pasa es eso, de que nos van a ¿cómo se llama?
O si gusta lo pasa al chat y luego usted comparte en el momento de la presentación.
Que se los envío ahorita ya sé.
En la última, a usted le toca primero. Or es la
¿Por qué no le toman una foto? Why don't you take a picture?
Yes.
Mejor tómenle una foto y alguien del grupo que la comparta. ¿Ok?
Sí.
¿La tienen en, la han hecho escrita o en el teléfono? ¿En qué la han hecho? ¿En la computadora o en qué?
En la computadora, teléfono. Creo.
Ah, entonces pueden hacerle una captura de pantalla también o una fotografía con el teléfono para que no se tarde mucho. ¿Ok?
Ok, teacher.
All right. Le voy
One
a dar...
un minuto.
Ok, en un minuto lo saco entonces. Ok.
Ok.
All right.
Italy Brand, la marca.
Ajá.
Tintes para cabello.
Ah, vale. Yeah. Ok.
Dice.
Entonces, ahora, vaya, sigamos con la siguiente, ya terminé. Ay, que me tenía. Segundo, este.
Ay, con mi nombre, si me he equivocado en alguna palabra.
Tintes para el cabello. Y se, segundo. Entonces, espérame. Entonces, el segundo producto puede ser, no, ¿verdad? El segundo producto o el segundo proceso sería, por darle un ejemplo, yo le contestaría, entonces, el segundo tratamiento sería el de los alisados o el de corte de cabello, ese, corte de cabello. Entonces, ¿el segundo proceso sería el corte de cabello?
Yo soy Azalia y ella...
¿Pudiera ser así?
Sí. High school. ¿Así? ¿Cómo se llama?
Sorry to interrupt you. Sorry, I can give you more time. Time is over. Okay, so you present what you have. Presentan lo que tienen. Traten de hacer un cierre para la conversación, okay?
Okay.
Try to close the conversation.
Ya casi, Tisha.
Okay.
Almost. así, Pati. Finally.
Ay, no. Espérame.
No lo vamos a salir.
It's okay. Final... No, you have 1 minute. Tienen todavía algunos segundos.
Ajá.
Para terminar. Try
finally, to... estética en general. Pati.
¿Mande?
Estética en general.
Ajá. Finalmente, estética en general.
Ajá. Estoy buscando eso.
¿Cómo se escribe eso?
Vamos a ver. Creo que así.
Estética.
Vale, tomamos un screen porque si
okay, everyone. Sorry, because I know some people finish quickly, okay? But I needed to finish others, okay? I know some people finish quickly, but I needed to wait. Okay, I needed to wait for others, okay, to finish, all right? Very good. So, did everyone finish the conversation? Yeah? Did everyone finish the conversation? Yes. All right, so volunteers to present? Volunteers to present?
Azalia y Adriana, comenzamos.
All right, very good. Sorry, Adriana, eh?
Gloria.
And Gloria, and then we can have me and Osmin, somebody said, I think it was Rafael, right? Okay, so let's start with Azalia first. Azalia Melanie.
Okay. Hello, Gloria. Today is your first day in this office. We want to introduce ourselves. I am Azalia, and she is Adriana, and I want, she is Adriana, and I want to show you the work routine of today.
Nice to meet you, Azalia and Adriana.
Nice to meet you, as Gloria. First of all, you will be in charge of receiving and responding to emails.
second place will make directs received from each of the managers. According to their needs, be sure to specifically complain with each of them.
Thirdly, verify and carry out the work reports of our internal and external collaborators.
Finally, verify that everything is in order and that today's work has been completed.
Thank you for all indication. I will complete with them to the letter.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
All right, very good. So you say verify or verify. The pronunciation is verify or verify. What is correct? Sorry? Verify. It's verify, exactly. You say verify, okay? Verify that everything is okay. Verify, okay? The pronunciation of this word is verify, okay? Thank you very much, girls, for your conversation. So, fantastic. Thank you for your participation, all right?
Thank you, teacher.
All right.
Okay, thank you very much for your effort, okay? Good. Now let's listen to Rafael, right? Rafael and Osmin, I think. Or, yeah, it's Rafael and Osmin, no. Osmin and Rafael?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, we listen to you. We're all ears.
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Hello, Osmin. Today is your first day at the plant. My name is Rafael, and I'm going to explain what you must do in the process dairy products plant.
Hi, Rafael. Nice to meet you. My name is Osmin. Yes, I am ready for working with plant.
Okay. First, check that the machine is completely clean. Second, to run the machine and wait 10 minutes. Then you have to start the process by placing the milk in the tanks. After processing the milk, you have to place the containers to fill them. Once the containers are full, seal and label the product, and finally send them to the warehouse.
Okay, that's it?
For the information, yes.
Okay, thank you very much, okay? Just one thing about the conversation, okay? If you say you have to, I think the idea of using imperatives is like to give instructions, but softly, okay? But if you say, si decimos, and you have to, it's like, I'm pushing, okay? Aquí sí estoy presionando un poquito. You have to do this, okay? You have to turn on the machine. It's like, you have to do it. You must do it, okay? It's like a direct order. Aquí sí estoy haciendo algo como una orden, okay? Ya no es una instrucción, okay? Just to be clear about that. Solo para que estemos claros al respecto. Because I'm saying, you have to clean the machine. Okay? It's different from clean the machine. Okay, clean the machine and you have to clean the machine are different purposes, okay? Son dos propósitos diferentes, okay? Yeah, so just to make it clear, solo para que quede claro eso, just to make it clear. Okay, thank you very much, Osmin and Rafael. So the same, fantastic, very good. Okay, thank you for your participation.
Thank you.
Okay, so clap hands for you. Good. Now let's listen to another volunteers, two other volunteers, sorry. Do we have more volunteers?
Me, Patricia, with Angela.
Patricia and Angela, okay. So we're all ears. We listen to you, Patricia and Angela.
Sí, voy a compartir para que.
Okay.
Es que no se me perdió. Vaya.
conversation using imperative. We were at Patty's beautiful salon. Good morning, Patty. How are you?
Hi, Angela. I'm fine. How was meeting yesterday?
Excellent. We reached an award-winning prize.
What products are we going to work with?
And first, we will work with Italy brand hair dyes.
Second, hair cut. Finally, aesthetics in general.
Yes, then, ahí nos pasamos, le agregué algo, then pedicura and manicura.
All right, okay, thank final. You. All right, very good. So finally, so what is first? ¿Qué va primero ahí?
Then finally, estética in general.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you very much for your conversation. So basically here, we don't see imperatives, right? But the conversation is okay, all right? The idea of the conversation is okay. The only thing is that we don't see imperatives, okay? But the conversation is okay. So thank you very much for your participation. So I want to say good work, okay? Thank you very much.
Thank you, teacher.
Thank you very much. Okay, do we have a last pair of volunteers? Do we have more volunteers or no more volunteers?
Maria Estela and I.
All right, Rosa and Maria Estela. All right, the last participation for this activity. Okay, we listen to you.
Okay. Hello, Miss Varela. Today is our first day of the cafeteria. My name is Miss Salgado, and I go to explain what you must do to the attention and service with the clients.
Nice to meet you, Ms. Salgado. Where do we start?
First, you are in charge of taking the orders, but please be nice.
Second, pick up the dishes and clean the table.
Third, accommodate the clients at the table. Pay attention and take the order very carefully.
Finally, tell to the client that their order will be ready within 20 minutes to serve it.
Okay,
that's it.
Okay, nice. Thank you. I could see that you use many imperatives, and that was the idea, okay? Thank you very much. So I can say, oh my God, like this? Yeah, it's like this, right? Okay, so excellent. Thank you for your participation. So your participation was excellent. Thank you very much. All right. I would like to hear everybody participating in this activity, okay? Unfortunately, we have to go to the next activity. So thank you for the people, okay, who volunteer for this activity. So thank you very much. I appreciate your participation, okay? Very good. Now listen, I will show you a picture. Look at the picture for a moment. I will show you or display a picture for you. Take a moment, look at the picture, and think about the vocabulary on the picture, okay? Think about the vocabulary on the picture and think about what is happening on the picture, okay? Repeating, think about the vocabulary on the picture and think about what is happening on the picture, okay? Very good. So let me show you the picture here. Okay, so look at the picture. Think about the vocabulary inside the picture and what's happening inside the picture, okay? Don't tell me, just think.
Technologies.
Oh, don't tell me yet. Not yet. But only think in this moment. Only think, okay? Solo piensa ahorita. Okay. Only think. Joy. You can check your dictionary, no problem, okay? All right, now tell me, okay? Now tell me, what things do you see on the picture? What do you see on the picture? Carla, tell me one thing you see on the picture.
Connection, okay, communication.
Only one. Oh, okay. Connection and communication. Okay, thank you. Okay, you are okay. Connection and communication, okay?
Technology.
Oh, technology, says Maria. Okay, technology. Very good. Sandra?
Computers.
Sandra?
Computers. Yeah.
Computers, very good. Computers, and what else?
Wi-Fi.
Networks.
Networks, exactly. Networks. What else?
Messenger.
Awesome. Osmin, sorry? It was Miguel. TICS, that's right. Information technologies. Very good. Information technologies. Very good. What else do you see?
TICS.
Mails.
Gmails. Okay. Emails. Emails.
No. Emails.
Emails. Emails. Emails. What else?
Emails. Chats.
Chats. Laptops. Phones. What else?
Messages.
Messages. Oh, tablets. What? Exactly. Sorry?
What?
Antenna, how do you say antenna?
Antennas, okay, antennas. Osmin, you said? You say antennas. Osmin, you said?
Yes. Technology in iPhone.
Okay, modern technology and iPhones. Very good. Now, okay, good. Now, question for everybody. iPods, social websites or social networks. Very good. Do you see a hand?
Yes,
there is a hand touching the iPod or cell phone, I think, right? Very good. Now, now, what is happening on the picture?
Different implement.
Different implements. Very good. What is happening?
Communication.
Oh, it's right. Communication connects us. Very good. What else? What else is happening on the picture?
Shared distance.
Ah, good. Sharing distance, all right? So distance doesn't matter. Very good. What else? What else is happening?
Comfort,
like to feel comfortable with communication. Very good. Okay, now another question. Now, this is obviously, this picture is about technology, right? Yes, this picture is about technology. Good, the question is, do we have this technology in the present?
Yes.
All the technology you see here. Yes?
Yes, exactly.
We have this technology in the present, okay? Good, Now let's make predictions. Let's make predictions about the future. What technology do you think we will have in the future?
More robots,
exactly. More robots replacing workers. Okay, more robots replacing workers. What else?
Car volando.
Flying cars.
How do you say?
You say flying cars. Flying cars. Flying cars, good. What else?
Artificial intelligence.
Actually, I think nowadays we have artificial intelligence in the present. Yes, we have artificial. Yeah, but probably it will improve, okay? Va mejorando, it's improving. Mm-hmm. Good. So we will have better artificial intelligence in the future. Good. What else? ¿Qué más? What else?
How do you say clones?
How do you say?
Clones.
You say clones. It's okay. Some clones. All right. Yeah, it's possible. Yeah, clones.
Teacher,
yeah.
Robots intelligent.
Yeah, robots with more intelligence. That's right. Very good. Yes. We have robots, right? We have robots in the present.
Maybe.
maybe more screens in.
Maybe 3D.
More screens in 3D.
More screens and TVs, right?
Mm-hmm. No, screens in 3D.
In 3D, that's right, screens on 3D, yes. Exactly. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think mainly we are going to virtual reality, okay? That's a fact, virtual reality.
Yes. Flying a skateboard.
Flying skateboards, okay, I like that. Okay, very good, thank you.
With all your holograms.
Yeah, it's true, with holograms. Yeah. Now listen, maybe in this moment you are thinking, but why this picture? And why this picture? Is this picture about the topic? Yes. Okay, the topic we have in this part is about technology, okay? That's the reason why I have this picture. And as always, the idea is to make you speak. The idea is to make you think about new vocabulary, okay? Because English, or in this case, learning a language is about vocabulary. Aprender un idioma es acerca de ir incrementando el vocabulario poco a poco, okay? And thinking.
Yeah.
Thinking, okay? A lot of thinking. So let me pass the attendance quickly before we go to the next activity. Ada Patricia?
Present.
Adriana?
Present.
Ana Michelle? Angela?
Present, teacher.
Azalia Melanie?
I am here, teacher.
Okay, perfect. Darwin?
Present, teacher.
Okay, thank you. Flor? Gloria?
I am here.
Okay, thank you, Gloria. Carla?
Present.
Good. Margarita? Maria Estela?
Present.
Good. Mayra? Nelson? Ofelia?
Here, teacher.
Okay. Osmin?
Present, teacher.
Rafael?
Here.
Rosa?
Present.
Sandra?
Present, teacher.
Yancy?
Present.
Zulma?
Present.
And Miguel?
Present, teacher.
All right, thank you very much. Very good. Just before we go to the next activity, antes de que vayamos a la siguiente actividad y antes que se me olvide, ok, escuchen. Estaba revisando la plataforma y estaba viendo que básicamente de todos, aproximadamente la mitad ha empezado a trabajar esta semana y la otra mitad no ha empezado a trabajar esta semana. Ok, y ya mañana es viernes. Ok, así que he estado haciendo el recordatorio, pero quiero hacer el recordatorio otra vez. Ok, y no voy a decir nombres, no se preocupen. Don't worry, okay? Don't worry about that. Okay, I won't say names. Pero sí, ingresé y estaba revisando y veo que básicamente mitad está trabajando. Algunos quizás como unos 7 ya tienen completa la semana. And that's perfect. Congratulations. Felicidades. Pero algunos solo tienen el 40%, el 60% de la semana, y algunos que tienen el 0% de la semana, que son casi la mitad, ¿ok? Así que, por favor, ponerse al día, recuerden que básicamente este día ya se fue, y no sé si les gusta desvelarse, ¿ok? And I don't know if you like to stay up, right? No, creo que termina muy cansado, ¿no? Right? ¿Ok?
Yes.
Entonces, si les gusta, no hay problema, pueden completar la semana, entonces, después de la clase. Pero si no les gusta... mañana during lunch o tal vez en un momento libre pueden completarla porque deben tenerla completa antes de la clase, ¿ok? Así yo termino mi clase.
Mañana
es viernes, exactamente. Todos, everybody, todos. Mañana yo termino mi clase y me quedo pasando las notas tranquilo, ¿ok?
Yes, teacher.
Yes,
thank you.
Please, por favor, ¿ok? Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Y ayer también les hablaba... que se me olvidó al final, I'm sorry about that, okay? Bueno, y no me recordaron que de lo de cómo andar el teclado del celular en inglés. Quiero decir esto porque es importante en escritura, ¿ok? Cuando van a escribir a la discusión en la plataforma, es importante andar en inglés el, o configurado en inglés el teclado. ¿Quién sabe cómo hacerlo? Who knows how to do it? ¿Quién sabe cómo configurar el teclado en inglés? Ángela, ¿quién más?
Ayer aprendí porque usted me explicó. Sí.
Ok, muy bien.
Oh, vaya, y no me enseñó a mí.
Vaya, todos
voy
tienen
voy a enseñar.
Todos tienen su celular ahorita.
Yes, creo.
Okay. Bien, vayan como que van a escribir, vamos. Como que van a escribir algún mensaje a alguien al teclado, ¿ok? Vayan al teclado. Si quieren pueden ir al WhatsApp, pero no vayan a ir a contestar mensajes, ¿ok? Es para explicarles el proceso.
¿Cómo no? Okay. Tengo 15.
Leave them there. Don't pay attention to the messages, ¿ok?
Okay.
Muy bien. Entonces, si van, ya están todos ahí, abrieron el teclado, como que van a escribir un mensajito. No escriban el mensajito. Vaya, se van a ir ahí al engranaje que está allá arriba, que es configuraciones, ahí en el teclado, ¿ok?
Ajá.
Ahí en el engranaje les aparece el idioma español predeterminado. Tienen que configurar
idiomas
el...
tipos.
Ajá, tipos de idiomas, ¿ok?
Administrar idiomas.
Administrar idiomas y luego ahí le van a activar el inglés también, no solamente el español, que estén activados los dos idiomas, el inglés y el español, ¿ok?
Usar notas de idioma.
Español, USPE, dice mí. Ah, no.
Ah, ajá, es, ambos.
Vaya, entonces vamos ahí a administración de idiomas. Ahí Ángela. Ahí Ángela no
está. Ahí está español e inglés. Ajá.
Ajá, tiene que aparecerle español e inglés ya configurado. ¿Ya les aparece?
Estuvo, sí.
Vaya, ahora regresen otra vez y en la tecla de dar espacio, la deslizan para la derecha y ya les va a aparecer el inglés predeterminado. Y la deslizan para la derecha otra vez y les aparece el español predeterminado.
Aquí dice ya español.
Ajá, ok. Así que cuando estén escribiendo algo en inglés, un texto, por ejemplo. Ajá, ah, ya, sí, por ahí.
¿Qué le dice?
Ajá, por ahí nos está mostrando Ángela. Ajá, que ahí aparece. Ahí en la teclita de dar espacio, ok.
No sé si solo se ve.
Sí, se mira. Okay, solo deslizamos entonces a la derecha, ahí donde está la tecla de dar espacio, a la derecha. Y ahí nos va a aparecer el inglés, deslizamos otra vez y nos va a aparecer el español, ¿ok? ¿Les aparece a todos?
Yes. No, solo español.
Dice a mí. Solo es para Samsung.
Solo desliza.
Solo lo desliza y ahí mismo le aparece.
Ah, ok. Ajá, solo deslizamos y ahí mismo aparece, dicen.
Okay, yo escribí tomate y después escribí tomato.
Tomato. Excellent. So you're practicing. No, Lisa.
Yo solo estaba leyendo lo que había escrito, pero pronunciation, no, teacher.
Ah, no, ahí no hay pronunciation, solo es para writing eso, ok, solo es para writing.
Sí,
la idea de andarlo configurado es...
Excelente.
La idea de andarlo configurado en inglés es que cuando están escribiendo algo, igual que en español, les va como adivinando la palabra que van a escribir, en inglés les va a ir adivinando la palabra que van a escribir también, ok, para que vayan aprendiendo más spelling, ok, ya, yeah, esa no, es la idea acá.
Eso queríamos, teacher, un teléfono que nos ayude.
Perfect. Ahora sí, ahí está. Okay, there you have it. Okay. Very good. So, do you have any question about this? ¿Alguna pregunta acerca de eso? Ya todos lo hicieron. Everybody did.
La barra sí me aparecía, pero yo quise escribir, pero no me corrige o no me lo traslada, algo así, no sé.
Pero ya puso, ya le puso a inglés, pero trató de escribir en inglés.
No.
Es que tiene que tratar
de escribir. En inglés vamos a escribir.
Sandrita tiene que activar eso así. Ahí ven.
Yes.
Ya lo tengo así. Ajá, ya.
Hay que tratar de escribir algo en inglés para ver si lo tira ahí. Así predeterminado.
Lo tira.
Tiene que tirarlo automáticamente, ¿ok? Yeah, very good.
Teacher.
Así que ahora en la discusión.
Ahí está, teacher.
Sorry. Ajá, teacher, ahí aparece predeterminado, exactamente. Yes. Here, también hello, aparece predeterminado. Uh-huh. Ajá, muy bien. Entonces, ahora que ya saben cómo hacer eso, fácilmente pueden ir a la discusión y pueden ir a postear ahí en el foro de discusión que les he dejado, ¿ok? Para que les corrija lo de inglés, ¿ok? Para que escriban bien las palabras. ¿Ok? So, any question before we go? Yes, it's a good tool.
Que no atravese a los teléfonos.
Esta es una muy buena herramienta, de hecho. Hasta a mí me ayudó muchísimo en su momento, así que, use it.
Thank you, teacher. Está right. Very nice.
Definitivo.
Nice. It's good to know that. Es bueno saber que les va a servir muchísimo y que le saquen el provecho que se debe, por supuesto, ¿verdad? Okay.
Thank you, teacher. Thank you.
Okay, no
definitivamente
problem.
Definitivamente todos los días aprendemos algo nuevo.
Yes. Ayer lo...
True.
Thank you.
Okay, very good. So now let's forget about WhatsApp, about the keyboard, acerca del teclado, and now let's continue with the class, okay? Very good. So now listen, on the next activity, we have two questions, okay? We have two questions. Okay, let me show you here. Just give me a sec. Good. So we have two questions. So the first question is, what type of equipment is there at your company? If you don't have any equipment at your company, you say, we don't have equipment at my company. But even a printer, but you have a printer, right? Or maybe a photocopier or any other machine, a simple machine, okay? Or equipment. So the question is, what type of equipment is there at your company? You can say a printer, a photocopier, a truck, I don't know. Do you use it? Like you personally, do you use it? You say, oh, yes, I do. Why? Because I need it, you can say, to print out documents, for example, the printer, right? Or if it's a photocopier, because I need it to photocopy some documents, okay? So please, take a moment and answer the two questions, okay? You can take notes about the answers.
Answer the book, on the book?
Yeah, on your notebook, that's right. You can answer on your notebook if it's necessary, okay?
Okay.
If it's necessary.
Okay.
But if you feel that you are capable of remembering the answer, don't write the answer, okay? No problem. Si sienten que son, si sienten que son capaces de recordar la respuesta, no la escriban, no es necesario. Okay?
Vocabulario, teacher.
Yes. It's necessary, then write the answer, okay? Give me a minute, please. Give me a minute. Me dan un minuto, por favor. Give me a minute, please. These questions are on page 15, okay? In case you have the photocopy. If you have the photocopy, or the manual in a digital form, these questions are on page 15, okay? Okay, I'll give you one more minute, okay? One more minute. In 1 minute, we share our answers, okay? Está la persona que le toca la sesión uno a uno hoy, ¿verdad? Just to make sure.
Ya he dicho.
Ah, okay, perfect. Okay, perfect. Okay, so question number one is, what type of equipment is there at your company? I will give you one example, okay? If you ask me, Bernardo, I don't work at a company, okay? I work at a school, okay? But we have equipment, okay? If you ask me, Bernardo, what type of equipment is there at your company? I say, there is a printer, a photocopier, and what else? In a computer, for example, in a computer. And then second question, do you use it? Like the printer? I say, yes, I do. Why? Because sometimes I need to print some documents, or sometimes I need to make some photocopies, or I need to print some lesson plans or some tests, okay? Or some guides in this case, yeah? Good, so you say the reason why, yeah?
Yes.
Good, so are you ready?
Ready.
Yes, okay. So in this moment, I will close my eyes, okay? I will cover my eyes, okay? And in this moment, people who will participate or participants who will participate will be participants wearing light colors. Participants wearing light colors. Colors, okay? Los participantes que están usando colores claros. Participants wearing light colors. I'm not looking, okay? So if you are wearing light colors, it's your turn to participate, okay? All right? Let me see. I will go in order. So Miguel Antonio is number one, okay? So you are wearing a light color. Okay, Miguel, what type of equipment is there at your company?
Uh,
Bernardo, I use laptop, PCs, printer, server, and storage.
All right, let's talk about laptops, okay? A laptop, okay? Do you use it?
Yes, I use often since I work in the IT area of my company.
All right, so you answered the question why. All right, why? Ah, because I work in the IT area.
Okay.
Okay, yes. But do you want to add more information? Why?
No, only. No,
only that, okay? Only Thank that. You very yes. much, Miguel. Good. Okay. So we continue with Darwin. Darwin has a light color too. Okay, Darwin. So Darwin, what type of equipment is there at your company, Darwin?
In my case, my company use equipment, for example, laptop, printer, scanner, photocopy, and other equipment
of the office. Good. All right, let's talk about the scanners. Let's talk about scanners, okay? Or the scanner. Do you use the scanner?
Yes, because the scanner report of my job.
Good. I scan the reports of my job, you can say. I scan the reports.
The report?
On my job.
On my job.
Good. Thank you very much, Darwin. Thank you very much. Ah, my God. ¿Quién se salió de los que estaban con color claro? Ajá. All right, let's see. okay, let's see. We will forgive Adriana because Adriana has dark and light. Okay, so Adriana, you won't participate. Okay, you won't participate. So let's go to Carla. I don't see your shirt. I don't see your blouse, Carla. What color is your blouse? Is it light or dark? Por eso es que no estaba dando solo la carita porque andaba un color claro. Okay, Carla. So, what type of equipment is there at your company? The microphone, Carla.
I'm sorry. It's okay. I use a laptop, cell phone, and work center.
Okay.
It's a machine with a scanner and photocopy.
Oh, interesting. Okay, let's talk about the cell phone. Okay, the cell phone. Do you use it?
Yes, I use a cell phone.
Why?
Because in my office I don't have fixed line, only cell phone. I have contact with vendor or supplies.
Oh, and suppliers.
Every day.
Okay, yes. So you need to make a lot of phone calls.
Oh, yes.
Yes, okay, very good. Thank you, Carla. Thank you very much. So Rosa, I think, let me see Rosa, let me see your blouse. Yeah, it's light, okay? Okay, Rosa, what type of equipment is there at your company?
There are printer, laptop, we have, how can I say, pistola para escanear?
You say scanner, in the end it's a scanner. Yeah, it's a scanner.
We have a scanner. We have video conference room. We have access point. We have routers.
Okay. Stop there.
Technology.
Okay, yeah, let's talk about routers. Okay, routers.
Okay.
Or a router specifically. Do you use it?
Yes.
Yes. Why?
We have. We have at the office the routers make more easily the communication between the computers.
Okay, very good.
And the equipment.
And the equipment, okay. Thank you. Yeah. Okay, that's excellent. Thank you very much. Okay. Good. All right, let me see if I see algunos. Ya me apagaron la cámara por acá. Some people turned off the camera. Good, let's see Zulma, all right? So Zulma, what type of equipment is there at your company?
Phones? Laptop, printer.
Okay, let's talk about phones. Okay, phones. Okay, or cell okay. phones or telephones or cell phones.
Telephone.
Telephones. All right. So let's speak about a telephone, the telephone that you are closer to. Okay, good. Do you use it?
Yes.
Okay, why? Why?
Because I have to work with many coworkers, and I need communicate with them.
With them, okay. You need to communicate with your coworkers. You say, I need yes. to communicate with my coworkers. Repeat it. I need
communicate to with communicate with my coworkers.
Okay, very good. Excellent. Okay, thank you very much, Zulma. Very good. So, Jancy and Rafael, I don't see them, right? No los veo porque están con la cámara apagada. No sé si andan en ropa clara o ropa oscura. I don't know, right?
Ropa oscura, teacher.
Okay. Okay, yeah. Jancy has, yeah, it's dark, okay. Rafael, I don't know. I see dark, okay. Yo veo todo oscuro ahí con Rafael. I see everything dark. Creo que apagó la luz para que no lo viéramos. He turned off the light. Yes. All right. Very good. So let's go to the next activity. So listen, on the next activity, we have, you know, every day we have a conversation, right? Because of the method of the book, okay? So let's look at the conversation. Take a moment and read the conversation. And in a moment, I will ask you some questions, okay? Take 3 minutes, read the conversation, and after, I have some questions for you. So try to remember information, okay? Traten de recordar información. Try to remember information, please. Okay, now listen up. I will project the conversation again for you, okay? And I will ask you 4 questions, okay? I will ask you 4 questions. Please, in case you have the answer to the questions, go to reactions and raise your hand, okay? If you have the answer to the questions, go to reactions and raise your hand, like this, así como yo lo estoy haciendo ahorita, con la manita levantada, así en on reactions, ¿ok? Don't be like, teacher, I have the answer, Bernardo, I have the answer. No, go to reactions and raise your hand. The first participant to raise the hand will have the opportunity to answer the question, ¿ok? Yeah? Clear or not clear?
Yes, teacher.
Clear. Clear. All right. So please, if you have the answer, go to reactions quickly and raise your hand. Okay. Good. So let me lower my hand. Voy a bajar la mano ahorita. Let me lower my hand. Yes. Okay. Very good. So are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. All right. Question number one. Let me see. So obviously on the conversation, we have Peter and Berta, right? On the conversation, we have Peter and Berta. Question number one. Does Berta think the company should improve the manufacturing process? Does Berta think that the company should improve the manufacturing process? Okay, Miguel. Miguel, I think Miguel has the answer. Miguel, are
yes,
you there?
Yes.
Yes. What is the answer?
The answer is yes. Berta is change the machines. The machines with the same programs.
All right, very good. So she thinks that the company should improve the manufacturing process. Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you, Miguel. It's correct. Yes, she does. Yes, Berta wants to improve. Okay, or wants the company to improve the manufacturing process. Thank you, Miguel. Thank you very much. Good answer. Question number two. What is the purpose of improving the manufacturing process? What is the purpose of improving the manufacturing process of the company? What is the purpose? Because they want to improve, right? What is the purpose of improving the manufacturing process of the company? All right, let's see. I think Rosa Elena has the answer. What is the answer, Rosa Elena?
Reduce the cost.
Exactly, exactly. So the purpose of improving the manufacturing process is
to reduce the costs.
Very good. Thank you, Rosa. Thank you very much. Now, Rosa and Miguel can participate for the next questions. Okay, I'm sorry. But now we need other participants for the next questions. Okay, but continue. Okay, continue checking the answers. Okay, good. Question number three. What are other companies doing to improve the manufacturing process? What are other companies doing to improve their manufacturing process?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, raise your hand, okay? Okay, Carla has the answer, I think. Carla, do you have the answer?
Yes.
Okay, what are other companies doing?
The other companies, change the machine for the process, in the process of fabrication of the product.
Okay, so they have changed the machines, okay? Following the answer. In what machines? Okay, Sandra has an answer, I think. Sandra, do you have an answer?
A new equipment, other company.
That's right. So other companies have acquired new equipment. That's right. Other companies have acquired new equipment or getting new equipment. That's right. Getting new equipment. That's the purpose. Okay, getting new equipment. Other companies are getting new equipment. What kind of equipment? 20th century equipment or 21st century equipment? 20th century equipment or 21st century equipment? Ah, exactly. 21st 21st century equipment, okay? Good. Thank you very much. The last question. The last question. The last question. La última pregunta. In the end, what do Peter and Berta decide? What do they decide? Or what is the solution for the problem of the company? What do they decide? Raise your hand, please. What do they decide?
I have a machine with the state program.
Okay, to have a machine with?
With the same program.
With the same program. Mm-hmm. I don't think so. They think they should do what other companies are doing, right? But in the end, what do they decide in the end?
About that in the next meeting.
Ah, that's right. They should, okay, they decide that we they should talk about that talk about the topic meeting. In the next meeting, okay? Next they should talk meeting. About the topic in the next meeting.
Meeting.
In the next meeting, very good. So, listen. These kind of activities are important because you can check, you can read quickly, and you can scan the information, and you can find the answers, and you are focused, okay? You are focused, and this is important in English and when you read, okay? Very good. Now listen, we have 18 minutes, we have time, okay? Listen, for the next activity, you will go in pairs, okay? To answer some questions, okay? You will go in pairs to answer some questions. The idea is that you help each other to answer the questions, okay? The questions are personal. The questions are personal. But the idea is that you help each other. La idea es que se ayude mutuamente, okay? And you answer the questions, okay? I will be exact here. Aquí sí voy a ser exacto. I will give you 5 minutes.
Five minutes.
So take the time, please. Lleven el tiempo. I will give you 5 minutes. In 5 minutes, answer the questions, and then you will come back. And then again, we will go to breakout rooms to practice the questions, okay? So in this moment, go to breakout rooms in pairs and answer the questions, okay? Which questions? These two questions. Estas dos preguntas que están acá. Okay, let me go here. Estas dos preguntas, these two questions, okay? Question number one is, how is the manufacturing process in your company? And what do you think about the equipment at your company? Maybe you say, oh, the equipment at my company is very old, you can say, or is top of the line, is very updated. Does it need to be upgraded? ¿Necesita ser actualizado? And why? All right? So please go to breakout rooms and answer the questions, okay? The questions are about your company. So the questions are on page 15. Okay, está en la página 15 al final, on page 15, at the end of the page, okay? Good, any question? No? Okay, the idea is that you answer the questions and that you help each other, que se ayuden mutuamente, help each other, okay? So are you ready? Let's go then.
Yes.
Really?
Yes, I heard it.
Okay. I am sorry for you because it's very difficult when you had a headache.
Did you take anything? ¿Ha tomado algo?
Sí. Pero todo el día, es que es mucho trabajo.
Oh, I imagine, it's stress. Okay. Cuando descanse ahorita se le va a quitar primero Dios.
Gracias.
Okay, all right, continue.
Okay, Carlita. Mae dice,
How is a manufacturing process in your company? Yo no trabajo en una empresa de fabricación o algo así.
Yo tampoco.
Lucky you. Lucky you. Lucky you. So what do you offer in your company, Carla?
Or I what work do you do? At administration area.
In the administration area. Okay, let me see. Okay, so basically maybe what you can do is that you can talk about the things that you do at the administration area. Okay, let me go here to the presentation. Okay, so question number one is, how is the manufacturing process in your company? Maybe you can say, let's change it to, so basically you pay, right? You pay employees.
No, the pay employees in my case is for HR,
okay,
human resource.
Okay, so what do you do? What do you do, Carla?
In my case is payment to vendors for
okay.
service.
You pay to vendors. To the salespeople and the services. Okay, yes. So then let's change it. How is the paying process in your company? Will be your question. How is the paying process in your company?
Okay. With the COVID, the pay process was changed because for the pandemic, all process changed.
Okay, so you need to describe the process then, how it changed, the new process you have, okay?
The new process, yes.
The new process. And you, Gloria, it's personal, right? The idea is that you help each other. Okay, the idea of being in pairs is that you help each other. La idea de estar en pareja es que se ayuden mutuamente con vocabulario, si es posible, okay? So, Gloria, so what do you do at the company?
I'm his manager.
You are a manager. Okay, you are a manager. Let me look for an idea for you. How is the meeting, okay? How is the, you plan meetings, right? I imagine, do you plan meetings?
Yes. I meeting for every day.
Okay, then you can say, how is the meeting, okay, the planning, how is the planning of the meeting process, of the meetings process in your company, okay? So change the question, okay? How is the planning of the meetings, okay? Mm-hmm. The planning process, sorry. How is the planning process of the meetings in your company, okay? How is the planning process of the meetings in your company, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Question number two is, it applies for the two of you, okay? So now answer the questions, please.
Okay.
On your notebooks, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hi, Yasmin.
Hi.
Why are you alone?
Yes, I am thinking in the answer.
Okay, very good. So do you create products in your company?
In my company, no process product, because it's a teaching for child.
Okay. Listen. Then in question number one, change question number one. Vamos a cambiar la pregunta uno. La pregunta uno sería, how is the planning process in your school? How is the planning of the class, right? La planificación de la clase. How is the planning process in your school, okay?
Okay, exactly.
All right. So okay. Change question number one, okay?
Okay.
All right.
How?
Let me guess, you don't create products.
Yes, teacher, no fabricamos nada en nuestra empresa.
Okay, let me help you. Azalia, what do you do in your company? What do you do?
Area administrator.
administrative. And Jancy too, right?
También.
Yes, okay, but what do you do in the administrative area? What do you do? Tell me what you do, and I will help you with question number one. What do you do? Do you pay? Do you prepare checks?
Receive money.
Receive money.
Donation.
Oh, receive donations.
In my
okay?
company.
Okay, okay. So do you make checks, Melanie? Do you make or create checks? No? Do you create checks?
Ah, o podemos hablar del proceso de pago, puede ser?
Exactly, exactly. That's what I mean. Okay, then taking that, Jancy Lisbeth, sorry. The question, so change question number one. Change question number one. So you better say, es mejor que digan, how is the paying process in your company? How is the paying process in your company, okay? For question number two, no problem, because you can answer it, okay? Yeah, the paying process. You don't say the manufacturing, you say the paying, okay?
Uh-huh.
All right, continue.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay.
Bueno, entonces, en su caso, después de comprar la mercadería y que la vendan en la sala, no sé si lleva algún tipo como de registro de lo que compra.
Sí, por, digamos, en las sucursales sí hay como cada sucursal maneja su inventario. Invento. ¿Quieres hablar?
Sería de, ¿cómo se dice sucursal?
About the key coming. Branch. Branch.
Branch.
Branch. Apenas lo aprendí en el módulo pasado.
Cierto,
no sabía. Branch. Me quedó tan claro que dije, no se me tiene que olvidar porque yo compro para 5 sucursales. Es que cada vez que lo veo me acuerdo. Branch.
In plural you say branches, ok?
Branches, ajá.
Branches in plural. Branches in singular and branches in plural, ok?
Tendría que decir, yo compro, I buy.
Mm-hmm.
I branches.
Can you tell me the sentence in Spanish, please?
Yo compro para 5 sucursales.
Oh, yes. You can say, but products. You are talking about products.
Ajá, productos de ferretería.
Okay. You better say purchase. Purchase. I purchase. Okay? Like
purchase.
I purchase products for five branches.
Oh, yes. Okay. En ese caso, si así se...
Yes. Yeah, in this case, you can say buy. But I feel that you can use purchase when it's for bigger quantities, I think, okay? But you can use buy. But I feel that purchase sounds better.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mejor...
Yeah. In this case, because okay. I feel that when you buy is like when you buy something like shoes or clothes or yeah, and okay. purchase is used when you buy online. When you buy online, you use purchase too. Okay.
Ajá. Okay. Yeah. Compra en línea.
Ajá. Cuando compra en línea usa purchase también.
Mm-hmm. Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Ajá,
pero okay. ¿La compra es en línea o es presencial?
No, es así, vía WhatsApp, email.
Oh, purchase.
Más que todo, lo más formal es por correo para que quede una...
Purchase.
Ajá.
Yes.
Ajá,
purchase.
Ajá.
You say, you better say purchase because you make use of technology, okay?
Ajá, okay.
Yeah. All right.
Bueno, hablando de technology, vamos a darle a esto de la technology. what do you think about the equipment and your company?
Quizás nos quedamos con esas dos oraciones y la siguiente y la pregunta número dos.
Ajá.
¿Qué opinas del equipo de tu empresa? Is the number one.
Ajá, y donde dice un practice. A ver, ¿qué quiere decir esa nueva palabra? Upgrade.
Es necesario actualizarlo.
Ajá. Actualizar es upgrade. Upgrade.
Upgrade.
Upgrade.
Upgrade. Teacher.
Equipment at
your... Upgrade. Upgraded. Sí, porque ya he escuchado esa palabra, upgrade. Y es actualizar.
Ajá. Entonces, it.
Teacher, any question?
Yes, tell me.
The pronunciation upgraded is correct?
Updated. Updated.
Upgraded.
Updated. Updated.
Updated.
Exactly. Updated.
Updated. Updated.
Updated.
Updated.
Updated. Updated. Exactly.
Updated.
I'm sorry. Is, I think there is a mistake. Creo que ahí hay un error.
Ah.
Por cierto, en esa oración hay un error, creo yo. Porque tendría que ser actualizado es con D, updated. Upgraded, I think it's not correct. Or did you check that on your dictionary? Yo no lo noté cuando se la di ahorita, perdón.
Necesita ser actualizado, así es en Spanish. Upgrade.
Yeah, it's okay then. It's okay, sorry. Yeah, it's okay. The thing is that we have updated too. Updated, okay?
It's correct.
So, yeah, it's okay. Upgraded. Upgraded. Yeah, because update is actualizar too. It's the same, okay? For a computer, okay? No, but it's okay. Upgraded. So in this case, the pronunciation is upgraded.
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 Upgraded. Upgrade. Es actualizar.
Exactly. Yes, actualizado.
Actualizado.
Yes.
Okay. Actualizado. Sí, para
mí like, nuevo. Does it need to be upgraded? ¿Necesita ser actualizado? Talking about the equipment, right? Hablando del equipo.
O sea que, ajá. Yes.
Ah, ok.
Yes, because...
It's very old. Maybe you can say yes, because it's very old, you can say.
Because it's very important.
It's very important to have new equipment, you can say. It's very important to have new equipment. Okay.
Okay.
Well, in my case, yes, because I have two machines from the 1960?
Oh my God. Really?
Really? Two machines?
I can't believe you. They're very old. They're very,
very
obsolete.
Old, huh?
Very obsolete.
And okay. ¿Cómo sería? Son las que más producen.
Ah, they are the ones that produce more, you can say. They are the, yes. They are, or you can say maybe these machines produce more. These machines produce more.
More.
These machines produce more.
Produce more. Yeah, they produce more. Oh, it's by you said number one. Okay. Okay, very good. So it's time. So let's go back to the main session. Regresemos a la sesión principal. Let's go back to the main session.
Okay, teacher. Thank you.
Okay.
Dejamos que si nos salimos o no regresamos
se,
ya.
No, no, no se salgan para que no saquen lo más posible. Para que no saquen nada. And they probably haven't finished.
Yeah. Sí, porque las primeras veces de un solo estamos.
Yes. So, but did you finish?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, you finished.
Thank you. Sí. Thank you.
The idea is that now you have the answers, right, for the two questions. The idea is that we go to breakout rooms again and that you discuss the questions, okay? The two questions, yeah? With other classmates. But we will do this tomorrow. Esto lo haremos mañana. We will do this tomorrow, okay? Because we don't have time.
Teacher. Okay. Thank you, teacher.
All right. Okay, everyone, it's almost time.
Bye, everybody.
It's time, sorry, it's not almost time, it's time. Y no quiero que se vayan noche ahora. Okay, I don't want you
yes,
to go
teacher.
Late. Le voy a pasar asistencia rápido. Ada Patricia.
Here.
Mucho tráfico.
Adriana.
Dos is important. The crazy.
Present teacher.
Hay mucho tráfico para ir a dormir.
Yes, it's true, it's true. The dishes, los trastes.
Yeah,
the homework. Yes. Ana Michelle.
Dichosos
Ana.
Los que van a dormir.
Yes.
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 Dichosos los que ya hicieron la tarea.
Don't remember that.
I remember that.
Ángela.
Present teacher.
Melanie.
Present teacher. Good night.
Okay, good night. Darwin.
Present teacher.
Flor. Gloria.
Here.
Carla.
Present.
Margarita. María Estela.
Present.
Mayra.
Good night.
Good night, Mayra. Nelson. Ofelia. Osmin.
Here, teacher.
Okay, Osmin.
Here, teacher. Good night. See
good
you
night.
Tomorrow.
See you tomorrow, Rafael.
Yes, good night.
Good night, Rosa.
Present. Good night.
Good night, Sandra.
Good night, teacher. Present.
Good night. Okay, Jancy.
Present.
Zulma.
Present.
And Miguel.
Good night, teacher. Present.
Okay, very good. So, so everyone, los que se quedaron, good night. Take care. See you
good
tomorrow.
Good night, teacher.
And don't forget
good
to complete
night,
homework. Okay, good night.
Yes,
no
teacher.
Se le olvide completar lo que están pendientes, okay?
Tomorrow.
Yes, teacher.
All right.
Tomorrow. Okay. Bye,
okay,
teacher.
Okay, don't forget. Okay, bye-bye. Good night.
Good night.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay, it's Ophelia, right? So Ophelia, it's your turn, right? Today is the one-on-one session for you. Okay, very good. Muy bien, Ophelia. So this space is for you. Este espacio es para ti. Así que dudas, preguntas, is the moment for you.
Teacher, because,
yeah. Uh-huh. Adelante.
Porque a mí me cuesta entender un poquito.
Okay, no, no hay problema.
Que si las entiende y otras pueden.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Sí, básicamente es un proceso, it's a process, ¿ok? Y lo malo es a veces desesperarse un poquito. Es un proceso, ¿ok? Así como yo pasé el proceso de que me costó entender al principio, ¿ok?
Sí.
I confess myself, me confieso, me costó muchísimo entender, pero la perseverancia, ¿ok? Estar ahí siempre en clases, pendiente y aprendiendo vocabulario cada día, que esto es muy importante, ¿ok? Así que no es de dejar de perseverar. You don't have to stop persevering. Okay. Okay? No sé si tienes alguna pregunta de algo específico, de grammar, de, no sé, de pronunciation.
De pronunciation, ¿cómo se dice? Sure in progress. ¿Dónde está la conversación?
La que vimos hoy.
La que estamos viendo ahorita.
Okay, let me go. Voy a ir ahorita para asegurarme. Just to make sure.
Okay.
Okay. This one, right? Esta de acá, ¿verdad?
Sí, okay. Ahí donde dice should improve.
Should improve. Should improve. Should improve.
Improve.
Should improve the manufacturing process. Should improve. Should improve, que es como debería mejorar, ¿ok? Should improve. Exactly.
Ese chur tal o cómo se pronuncia.
In which part? Chur. ¿En qué parte?
Should talk. En la parte. En la última. En la última. Ajá, ah, dice chur.
Yeah, it's should talk. Should talk. 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 Like talk, talk. Platicar. Debería platicar, ¿ok? Deberíamos platicar. We should talk, ¿ok?
Should talk.
Should talk. La L no se, no se dice ahí. Solo talk directamente. Talk. Talk.
Should talk.
Exactly. Should we should talk. Talk. Talk about that in the next meeting.
Next meeting.
Yeah.
Yes. Solo eso.
Eso. En otra parte, que tenga dudas en las conversaciones anteriores, ahorita es el momento. It's the moment.
Right. Aquí donde dice que me cuesta como... ¿Cómo contestar una pregunta cuando me hacen I was the host equipo in the IU company?
Ok. What do you think about the equipment at your company? This question is like, para contestar, debes decir I think. En la respuesta, yo pienso, I think. Porque the question is, ¿qué piensas del equipo de tu compañía, verdad?
Sí.
Entonces podrías contestar, let me get my... I pencil. So you can start like this. Podrías empezar así. I think.
I think.
I think. Y luego. I think. It. It is. It is the best, for example. Ok. Solo parte. It is the best. Pienso que es el mejor. Ajá, este it es para no decir equipo otra vez. Ok.
Equipo.
I think, ajá. Para sustituir. Substitute. Ok. I think it is the best.
Así es.
Yes. It's only one idea. Solo es una idea nada más. It's only one idea. Okay. I think it is the best.
Okay.
Yeah. Y luego, does it need to be upgraded? ¿Necesita ser actualizado? Does it need to be upgraded?
Hola, hola, hola. Hola, hola, hola. Hola.
Hello.
Sería actualizado. Siempre se constaré ideas is the bad.
No, in this case it's a closed question. Es una pregunta cerrada. It's a closed-ended question. Does it need to be upgraded? You say yes it does or no it doesn't. Sí lo necesita. Yes it does. Entonces, para contestar que si necesita estar actualizado, decir yes.
Yes.
It
does.
Yes, it does.
Does.
And yes, it does.
Okay.
Y luego, why, por qué? Luego contesta, because, por qué, y explicas. Ajá, y tú explicas por qué necesitas ser actualizado. Porque podría decir, because it's, tal vez podría decir, because it's old, porque está viejo, tal vez. Ah, no, I don't know it. Okay, these are only ideas, estas son solamente ideas. Pero tal vez puedes decir otra cosa, porque está obsoleto, porque no funciona, I don't know, ok.
Yeah.
Okay. 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 Very good. Muy bien. So, anything else? ¿Algo más?
Para que, digamos, para practicar más, tengo que oír más la pronunciación, ¿va? Para que.
Pero para practicar qué específicamente? To practice what?
Para poder hablar inglés.
Para speaking. Para poder hablar. Sí, en las conversaciones es bueno como repetirlas, no solo con la práctica de acá, no solo quedarse con esta práctica, sino ir más allá, repetir esas conversaciones, to repeat the conversations, ¿ok? Y también yo siempre recomiendo que lo hagan a través de música, cantar música en inglés es bueno, pero no solamente escucharla, sino ir, tener un propósito con esa música en inglés, ¿ok? Es decir, escucharla, buscar la letra, ver qué significa cada palabra, y eso ayuda muchísimo en pronunciación, en comprensión y en, como decimos, en desenredar la lengua en inglés, porque uno va inconscientemente, inconscientemente está cantando la canción y está siguiendo la pronunciación correcta para empezar, Y, por supuesto, va a aprender de estructura, vocabulario, si busca la letra de la canción en español también. Y va aprendiendo ese vocabulario de la canción, también va mejorando en vocabulario, ¿ok?
Ok, gracias, Ticho.
Ok, es una sugerencia, pero si hay otras estrategias, ¿sí?, que funcionen, adelante, ¿ok? Yo, por ejemplo, okay, ando una aplicación de vocabulario que a mí me funciona para incrementar mi vocabulario, ¿ok? Vocabulario más avanzado. Ajá, pero puede ser que haya alguna aplicación de vocabulario básico también. Duolingo.
Gracias.
¿Duolingo? ¿Anda Duolingo en tu celular?
Duolingo. ¿Sí?
Ah, ok. Con Duolingo es una buena opción para practicar. Pero es de usarlo, ¿ok? Muchísimo.
Gracias.
Ok. Ok, gracias. Thank you, Ofelia, for staying. Gracias por quedarte. Thank you for staying. Okay, goodbye and good night. Bye bye.
Goodbye, good night.
Bye bye.